some chapter 13 action. I'm almost done with this silly game. This silly game. What am I water Kidman? With? Kidman. She can't have no company. Man, there's more dudes. Why are there so many dudes? I guess I can't break that, huh? Ooh, what's in here? What's inside? I need to go this way, that's why. That's why. What weapons do we got? I ain't got no more shotgun ammo. So it's pistols are us. Oh man. I lied. It's time. It's Vader time. Who over here? Joseph? Being a boho? You being a McBozo head? Oh man, more brain peels.
We won't know unless we get down there.
Oh man. More story stuff that I don't care about. I only have 8,000 points. Yeah, I don't even think I have enough for anything. To power up anything, I'm like so overboard. Like I'm so up there. So we gonna have to skip it. What's this dude doing? Oh, you a sneaky man. Hey, look at that, more brain pills.
Is that acid?
It's a trap, y'all. Ooh, that takes forever. What's he doing, man? Just playing with his fingers? Man, where were you at? All these damn brain pills, man. Come on, man. Y'all stingy, man. Stingy with the pills. The pills. I gotta be creep. Oh man. I gotta be creepy crawly, man. You know, I never did fight that fish monster.
Jesus.
My dumbass forgot to record the dog monster thing. Fight. It's kind
of
poopy.
Sticking out of the ground?
Yeah. But look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Because that's smart.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Man, why you always gotta be a Debbie Downer, man? Of course we getting out of here. We about to take the fast way down, too. Let's do this. Or I just gotta shoot it? Get your ass down there. Oh man. Going down. Come on, Joey.
No, don't risk it.
Come on, they doing another games.
I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Oh, Joey. His poopy ass.
First Kidman, now.
I Oh man, I thought I killed him. Brain energy. Brain pills. Why he gotta jump like that? Play with my fingers in the middle of the air. I thought I killed Boxhead Man. He's still alive though. This game cheating. Better not do something stupid either where you gotta like fight all the bosses again. Like, you know I ain't down for that. I will quit this game so fast. Are you coming this way? Ooh, brain pills. The mother of all brain pills. What's in here? So I guess they can't get attacked by their own traps. That's kind of lame. To kill your ass. You about to get stealth killed. Son. Lay your soul down to rest. Oh, he was packing them brain pills. More dudes. Guess I should pick up that bottle. Give me that. Give me that. Dun, dun, dun. Ooh, traps. How many of them are there? Traps. I know there's somebody else in that room. I ain't stupid. Like the worst animation ever. Oh man, it's so bad. Hope I see you. Hope I see you too. Died by a trap. You know he was weak. Yeah, yo. That's that Splinter Cell right there, y'all. That's how you do it. Oh boy. Oh boy. See, they don't get... That's so lame, dude. I don't like that at all. Why are they impervious to their own traps? It's just a trap. Like, does it just know? And since this guy's gonna be a McBozo, we about to do a little bit of this action right here. Oh, you don't see me coming? Let me get them shotgun shells off you. Silent kill. I wonder what that requires. Wonder if that's an insta-death trap. Like, they got bosses that are insta-kill, but like, no trap. Like, I haven't seen a trap that... Well, I guess there's been a couple. But nothing like... Oh boy. Nope, you need to crouch, not sprint. Like, those just hurt really bad. They don't kill, though. Who in here? Nobody? Oh, boy. The hell was that? I didn't see no traps. Oh, my God. They sneaky little mugs. Give me that. Give me that stuff. You know there's brain pills right here. Oh, I got disappointed on. Could I have jumped over here? Yeah. I could have just went outside and been Mr. Sneaky Man. Oh man, grenades. Gotta be extra thorough. Gotta find all the stuffs. I think that's it. I'll tell you what I will do though. Gotta have those. Oh boy. Ah! I saw it a second too late. Damn. Got caught, y'all. It ain't funny. I'm mad as hell now. I'm so mad. Oh man, this guy was stocking up on the brain peels. Yeah! Now I need a save point. Or a mirror. Like, if it ain't 10k or more that I got, there ain't no reason. I'll tell you what I will do though. Down there and die. So he's somewhere down here, because you know why? Because I see that right there. Close by, I just don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. Oh boy. There's all these like lockboxes all over the place. I'm about to light him up. Put these explosions all up in his butt. Ooh, that rhymed. I'm the greatest of all time. Alright, so I guess he gone. He gone. So I gotta fight him a second time. Well, I guess there's been recurring bots, but I felt like I killed him. I don't know. Like, I fought the grudge monster like 3 times already. So it makes the censuses. So maybe I could have fought him here? I don't know. That'd have been a hell of a boss fight. It's pretty close. Close quarters. What is that, like a acid sprinkling system? Oh boy. Maybe I don't want to go down there. Alright, maybe I ain't got no choice. Alright. I wonder if I literally avoided a boss fight. That'd be kind of cool, actually. I just want to beat this game. Oh, my. Checkpoint.
Kidman, are you in there?
Man, why you? Stupid as hell, man. You dumb. Oh boy. Jumpy jumpies. We doing that platformings. Oh man, another weapon. Wow. Our super mags. For a weapon I haven't even used yet. That's how bad I am. I ain't even used that weapon yet. You know what? We about to, though. Let's see what this is all about.
No. No. Not that way. No.
Not that way.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
He loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Bait gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Am I going crazy? Well, Joseph did. I'm assuming that that's what that means. Like, stuff's happening, and then it gets reported. Points into there. And I see, like, I don't have enough for anything. Well, that's all she wrote, good sir. I leaving? I guess I should save. Yeah, I guess I'll save. I will save my progress. Trying to be Mr. Sneaky Man. I will pop a cap in your ass. Okay, cool. All right. That's whack. Seriously, man? Come on. They're getting loaded up with the brain peels. Boss fight about to go down. Oh my god. Brain peel galore. Got done with all this cheating. Dudes popping out of doors and stuff. Get on my damn nerves. Like, how am I supposed to react to that? Ain't nothing in here. Ain't nothing in here. All cans. Brain peels. Man, we about to throw down. This is like boss fight about to happen for real. We are loading up.
Joseph?
Somebody got shots. Like, I'm surprised when there ain't stuff in the damn boxes. He said, now what? Don't die. What you mean, now what? What the? Bada boom. That's That's how I feel about it. Oh boy. Yo, when this become like Super Death Trap Alley, man? they ain't messing around. Be careful, man. It's like shit all over the place. You know, word? I got something for that ass. Oh boy. Come on, man. Get fucked. Get out of here. Cheating and shit. All this damn cheating. Why you gotta be cheating for? All right. It got stuck in there. I'm about to go over here. Y'all can kiss my ass. Get in there. Go this way. Turn that light off. I'm sadly disappointed. Oh my. I actually didn't take that much damage. I'm actually surprised. I did not get worked over. Yeah, it's him. What's up, dude? You know, calm your beard. I'm not trying to kill him. I don't know.
God damn it. Fuck.
Cool, black screen. This is what's up, man. This game. Get out of there. Let's go. Your dumb ass. goddamn light away. Pissing the night away.
Nothing, Nani.
Oh, I forgot to use my magnum. My magnum. I put holes in people. Alright, nothing to worry about, I guess. So was that supposed to be in the box? And it was just outside the box?
Ooh.
I think that boy needs to die. That's what I think needs to happen, is we need to put a bullet in his brain.
No, Leslie. Not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes. That's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Doing a good job of chasing, catching him or nothing. Jesus Christ, man. What the hell? Game's so freaking weird.